Hello, I'm Christian Tenzar, manager of the BCC Digital Commons Computer Lab. Today, I'm going to show you how to change your BCC password. These instructions are good for students, faculty, and staff. So let's get right in. First, we're going to make sure we're logged into our BCC email through the website in our web browser. And if you're not sure how to do that, we have instructions on our knowledge base. They're also a little bit further down on this knowledge base article. Once you are logged into your email through the website, we're going to go to the profile icon in the upper right corner. It'll either have your picture or your initials, and when you click on it, this menu will open. We're going to choose View Accounts. Once we are in the My Account area, you will have all kinds of options, but what we need to worry about is password on the left side, so we're going to click it, and right away we will be presented with a question asking us to update our password. So first, we're going to type our old password in, and then we're going to type our new password in twice. And one more time. Okay, and as long as everything matches and is good, we'll click Submit. If you get asked to save your password, you don't have to. I'm going to click on Don't Save Now. And when it's done successfully, you'll just come right back to this profile screen. If there's any errors, it will show the errors, and then you'll know exactly what you need to fix. That's all there is to it. About 5 minutes later, your password will also be updated in Moodle and WebAdvisor and most of our other systems. If you have any questions or run into any trouble, please reach out for students to the Digital Commons, for faculty and staff to the IT Help Desk. Thank you very much.